Hello, I'm Christopher Arida and I'm the founder and CEO of Duoma. 2 years ago, I quit my 8-to-5 job and I started a recycling business to solve one of the world's most critical problems, which is plastic pollution. I tried doing business with municipalities and failed. I tried with the government and failed. I tried many other business models and I still failed. I spent all the money I had saved on the startup and things just got worse with the crashing Lebanese economy, the COVID pandemic, and the Beirut explosion. I realized that I had to change. I had to leave what I was working hard on and try something else. So I came up with a software idea, but I did not have the money to pay for developers. So in 3 months, I learned how to code online and did my own AI software prototype. And then I led a team to win multiple competitions worldwide and fund my startup. Now we are working with the biggest waste management companies and organizations internationally to better the world and the environment for generations to come. Join me in my vision and vote for me to be within the JCI 10 Outstanding Young Persons of the World. Thank you.